Promise. I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The killers who came for me at the Proving. Who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice. The most terrible voice. And they do its bidding.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle yourself.
All this time I tracked you down. I thought this decision would be simple. It's not. Your role in events was coerced. Perhaps you're not an evil man. Just a weak one.
I am. The only strength I ever found in this life was my family.
Death is what you've earned. And yet...
I know what I deserve, Aloy. You shouldn't hesitate.